We're so happy that you are here. We are from Borough Forsyth Middle School. The high school choir will come on later. This is the sixth grade choir, and we're going to have four. We have four selections for you. We're going to start off with a piece called "Gather Round." Celebrates the Hanukkah season. This is Miracle of Lights. is the holiday season without those goody treats? This is a candy cane Christmas.
Thank you.
this shiny night, soloists will be Mackenzie Aubrey and Faith Adachima.
Thank you.
keeping with the snow theme, this is The Snow Begins to Fall. Thank you.
and the band director here. We're going to start with the sixth grade band. And similar to our last year's spring concert, the students like announcing the songs. And I like to announce the songs, so we're going to have our first song announced.
Up on the Housetop was written in 1864 by Benjamin Hamby in New Paris, Ohio. It may well have been the first American song of importance, which elaborates on the theme of Santa Claus. It was one of the first entirely secular Christmas songs composed in the United States. It has been covered by everyone from the Jackson 5 to Jimmy Buffett to Alvin and the Chipmunks. Here's Up on the Housetop. On our calendar. This song will feature the percussion section in the beginning and the end of the song, And for those of you who are expecting the Adam Sandler version, sorry, here's Hanukkah song.
Christmas Eve to the Spiggy puddings that were very much like the modern day Christmas puddings.
It is one of the few traditional holiday carols that makes mention of the New Year celebration.
This is the band's musical way of wishing you the best for you and your family during the holidays.
In the program, but I have two very special flute players in seventh grade, and they work really hard every day, and they were pleading with me, Mr. James, we never get hurt in band, there's two flutes, and all these saxophones, and all these trumpets, and all these other loud instruments, and you never hear us. So, I made a deal with them, since they've been working so hard, I'm gonna let them play a duet for you guys tonight. So this is Maddie Cruzy and Emily Ma playing a duet.
this is the sixth grade choir, and we sing two parts in sixth grade. And our last feature song is called Cold and Fugue Season. And listen closely because it deals with all of that winter achiness for the cold and the fugue, or flu.
It was one of the first original Christmas tunes during the rock and roll era. This is the first of two songs that the band will be playing tonight featuring the swing style originated by jazz music.
Thank you.
Silent Night is a very popular Christmas song about the infant Jesus Christ. This song will use a very smooth sound and Carol will sound like a lullaby. Be careful that you don't get too sleepy.
Thank you.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer was also recorded by Gene Autry, and the song came out a year earlier in 1953. The arrangement of the song features a Latin twist and a percussion section. The deepening of the combination of a familiar melody with the Pessoa influenced rhythm.
Thank you.
students that work something special out. This is Emily Kane. This is our high school junior. She's taking time out. Yeah, she's our trumpetist. I appreciate her coming out since finals start tomorrow. She told me backstage, she goes, I have to get 100% on my anatomy final. So, anyways. I promised her last week at the high school Christmas concert that her and I could do a piano duet. She takes privately, and her and her piano teacher did this a couple weeks ago at church. And so, since I didn't give her the opportunity last week, I'm going to give her an opportunity to play in front of you guys. So, this is Emily and I on Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
next tune will feature Silent Night along with On the Shining Night with soloists from 7th grade Mackenzie Aubrey and Faith Adachaba, and from 8th grade Emily Oliver and Jasmine Gregory.
Merry Christmas, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much for coming. If you would, do us a favor and stack your chairs in groups of 10 to save some time and movement for our custodial staff. Thanks again for coming and supporting us, and have a wonderful holiday season. Thank you.